So over here we have the esoteric definition, and then over here we have the exoteric definition. All right. Now, for people who don't know what esoteric is something that is suitable for the general public and something that pertains to the masses. All right. When we're dealing with religion, Judaism, Christianity, Islam, those particular type of things are what is made for the general masses. When you're dealing with the esoteric, however, you're dealing with something that is confined and understood by only the initiates or the inner circle. For an example, when we're dealing with the elites. And when we're dealing with the elites here, we're not talking about this satanic industry of elders that are taking over the world, okay? When we're dealing with the elites, originally, it describes people who are light bearers, people who contain enlightenment, people who bear the light, who know the ledge. So, when we're dealing with esoteric, the etymology behind exoteric is something that is outside of self, people that worship things or admire things that are outside of themselves. When you're dealing with the outer appearance, this is why when you're dealing with people who are religious, people who are Christians, Hebrew Israelites, Muslims, they always deal with stuff that is deemed evil because of the outer appearance rather than studying the secrets and the mystical wisdom that is within. So when they look at something like Baphomet, when they look at something like 666 or the inverted pentagram, they look at that and they be like, that's evil. But they fail to understand the esoteric because they can't grasp that. And the reason why they can't grasp that is because they have a very immature and childish-like mindset, but we'll get to that in a second. When you're dealing with the etymology of esoteric, we're dealing with something that is secret, okay? Something that is secretive, something that is within, something that is hidden from the world, okay? Because not everybody can attain this type of information. And when this information gets out to the world and then it gets kind of mixed up into all types of delusions and stuff like that, then this type of information and knowledge gets downplayed, which is why it was only made and presented to only certain sets of people, only initiates and inner circle people, because if people were to grasp the type of information that would. Before you go, today I'm feeling very generous, so I decided to just post this on YouTube to just give you a feel of what I will be posting on Patreon, and the rest of my board videos that I will be doing will be exclusive to Patreon. So if you want to get more access to this type of information, please subscribe and follow my Patreon. As for the people on YouTube, you can find the link to my Patreon in the description box below. Last but not least, if you want to become a member and have access to not only PDF books and exclusive information concerning metaphysics and esoteric knowledge, subscribe to the $5 membership subscription and you will have access to all of the board videos to come and the PDF books and more.